about mailing. Tell me what's going to happen this week.
Okay, we're going back and we're going to have scans and an MRI, Bailey's spine. Trying to figure out why this back pain and the low grade fever. You know, we are believing that it's from the chemo and that it's just going to take some time, but the doctor's just not sure. So, we're going to do that and do some blood work, make sure counts are still good. But you know what? It's like we've said, we believe Bailey is healed of cancer. We believe this is just another little bump in the road that we're going through. There's a reason, and we feel like we're going to get good results. Dr. Diedo does not think it's cancer, but he's not sure what it is. So, we're going to do that. We're going to do scans and MRI, and then we're coming home. And our next thing is we're going to be planning Bailey's huge birthday party. We're hoping to do that in April, and she wants to do a praise and worship service, and we'll have you guys come in and speak. She wants, you know, the people that's kind of inspired her through this journey.
Same thing in Hawaii.
That's right. But you know, maybe we could all go to Hawaii. You know?
Maybe we could.
Have a big birthday party. But, you know, we just expect God to do big things in Bailey's life. We already see things happening, and we know other things are going to happen. Just got to get her well.
What are the appointments with the doctor?
Today. We're going to have, first we'll have a scan, a CT scan of her whole body, full body scan. And then in the morning we'll have an MRI of her back and her spine. We'll have blood work, and at some point we'll see the pulmonary doctor. We're not really sure. That's not on her schedule. They were supposed to reschedule it, but she has to see him to check her lungs. And then Thursday we will see Dr. Diedo.
Levels good on Thursday.
Everything's good on Thursday. We'll get to come home. He will let us come home, and we'll be home till April the 20th. As of now, that's he's got some more tests scheduled for April the 20th. So
we'll all be praying Thursday.
We'll all be praying Thursday. Pray Wednesday night. Everybody start praying Wednesday night. That we get great results on Thursday. More than anything, pray that they find out the cause of this pain, because Bailey can't just continue to be on morphine. So we have to find a solution to that, and we haven't been able to do that. So that's more important, you know, than even getting to come home, is that they can find out what's going on with her back and have a treatment, not just pain medicine.
Videotaping everything.
Everybody on the plane agreed.